Hello folks, this is Boom Boom again with No Man's Sky this time. This game was in development still. I was really eager to see it and I followed it very closely, but as it was released without the features I hoped that it would have, so I let it sit there for a long while, and I only just got it recently after the latest update, and I'm ready to take a look at it, see what it has in store. Yeah, I don't know really any part of the story, how it goes, what to do. So this is pretty much blind, and I guess I'll be on survival. The loading screen is very pretty. Reminds me of the old Windows screensaver. But very much upgraded. Let's see how it works out. It's strange that it doesn't have the settings screen available right off the bat, so I do not know if I will be able to set up the appropriate resolution and all the settings right away. Let's see.
Commencing Atlas system suit initialization. Life support systems activated. Shield kinetic system online.
Snow and pine trees. Just like I'm back in Russia.
Scanner damaged. Repair required. Aerial propulsion jetpack online. Multi-tool and mining laser attachment operational. User initialization sequence complete.
Hey friend, what are you?
Thermal protection.
Sodium. Locate sodium. Where? Sodium.
Extreme cold damage detected.
Okay.
Extreme cold damage detected.
Oh, God.
Radio toxins detected. Extreme cold critical.
Okay.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
Okay. This is better.
Toxic protection falling.
Okay. dust. This is my entire inventory. Okay, so now I get to press C to scan area. The one in the bottom right is the scanner. Okay. Oh, by the way, graphics options. Alright, restart required. Got it. Restart save. Restart required. I'm going to restart afterwards. Starship launch fuel.
Thermal protection falling.
Okay, how do I get more thermal protection? protection. Iteration 239 menu numbers G online. Pulse engine offline. My exosuit has directed me to a crash starship. The controls react to my touch and I can only assume it belongs to me, but I have no memory of it. No sense of a before. Fantastic, so we are the lost memory protagonist. Cool. Log 49258 unavailable, substituting data. Self-guided repair protocols initiated. Suppose self-guided repair protocols will do something. Critically damaged. Metic seal. Metal plating. Okay, well at least there's life support. Stuff to repair it right now. That's a wanted level, I guess. To get more life support. And how do I get resources? Do that. Manual save. Okay. Quick save. Right. Well, I'm going to reload afterwards. with high resolution and stuff. Or reload right now. Yeah, I'll get back to it soon. Thanks for watching. Till later.